update now. A couple of local kids are expected to be home soon after getting stuck in Mexico when their grandmother experienced a medical event on a cruise. The children's uncle tells us Carnival will be allowing the kids back on a ship tonight. That ship is expected to leave from Mexico around 6 o'clock and will return to Florida later this week.